afternoon, madam. Welcome to the restaurant.
Good afternoon. My friend suggested I eat lunch here today.
Very good, very good. Let me show you to a table.
Oh, please don't. I came to eat, not to look at your furniture.
Oh, ma'am, I meant I'll lead you to a place where you can eat. Are you a party of one?
No party. Today is not my birthday or anything special.
I meant, will you be eating alone?
Oh, yes.
Very good. Well, here is your table.
Oh, those flowers look yummy.
Madam, you cannot eat the flowers. They're not on our menu. Madam, you may not eat the flowers.
Then what can I eat?
Well, I suggest you look here at our menu.
Yes, I've seen it enough.
Well, are you ready to give me your order then?
No, I don't want to order you around. Although farmers named cows bossy, we aren't demanding at all.
Madam, I meant, are you ready to tell me what you want to eat?
No, you haven't told me what kind of food you have yet.
Oh, madam, right here in the menu, I tried to give you this menu.
Well, I don't want to eat that.
You are not supposed to eat the menu. You're supposed to look at it so you know what you want to eat. Everything you can eat is on this menu. Madam, you're not supposed to see the food here. The menu just lists our dishes.
Your dishes? I don't care how many cups and saucers you have.
I meant the menu will tell you what we have to eat.
Oh, okay. Well, I don't care anything.
Oh, madam, it doesn't talk. You have to read the menu.
Don't you know? Cows can't read. Why don't you just let me eat the flowers?
No eating the flowers.
Well, then tell me what I can eat.
Very well. Let me start with today's special.
No, today's not special. I already told you it's not my purpose.
I meant, I'll tell you about the blue plate special.
Well, I don't want to eat a plate. Yuck!
Madam, you don't eat the plate. You eat what comes on the plate.
So what's that?
Well, today it's roast beef.
You can't eat my relatives.
Oh, would you rather have some chicken?
You! Some of my best friends are chickens.
Oh, well, perhaps you'd like our pork chops.
No, I couldn't eat pork chops. It's for my favorite neighbors.
Oh, I understand. You must be a vegetarian.
But don't be silly. I'm a cow.
I meant you don't eat meat.
Well, you're right. But I do eat flowers.
No flowers.
Rats.
Here. I'll bring you some vegetable soup. How about that?
Yes.
I'll be right back. There you are. I hope you enjoy your meal. Madam! This is an elegant restaurant. How dare you stick your head in the bowl and slurp the soup? Use your utensils. Madam, you do not eat soup with a knife. Madam, you do not eat soup with a fork. Yes, very good. You eat soup with a spoon. Madam, is there a problem?
I don't know how to eat with a spoon. recommended this restaurant. I'll have to go thank her for telling me where to find the best tasting naan that I've ever grazed on.
The end.
Change me back. I'm a little nervous. I think I could make it.